And when did you make the decision to make a living performing music?
I remember it distinctly, actually. My daughter was 3 years old, and I had always played music all my life and, picked up $100 here and there doing a show somewhere or a concert. But my husband and I, Steven Goldberg, my light and inspiration in so many ways, we sat down and said, this is what we should concentrate on, and let's make a little plan. And so I made a little plan that within 5 years I would have a CD out, and my goals were small. We were talking earlier about lowering our expectations, and my goals were to have a CD out and to travel to different cities and have people come out and pay to see me. So that's what
That's it. And you did.
within it, I don't know if it took 5 years, but now after 15, it's really kicking in, or 12 or whatever it's been. But it was a conscious decision when my daughter was about three, because I remember, that most mothers and fathers too come to the realization, well, this kid is going to leave me, and up till now I've had to be there every second of every day, but I gotta make my own way in the world.